Despite spending a lot of cash to sign Harry Maguire for Leicester City, in summer, Manchester United remained interested and then signing another central defender in the form of Kalidou Koulbaly. Last month, Le Parisien covered a report and claimed that the Red Devils are one of the clubs who want to secure the signature of the Senegalese international. In February, La Gazzetta dello Sport report that the Red Devils move in with an offer of €100 million for the African defender last summer, but Napoli opted to reject the bid to keep their star. More recently, yesterday, the famous Italian source has been revealed that Manchester United could finally secure the signing of Koulibaly if they splash €100 million, £87 million, in the next transfer window. It is mentioned that such an offer will not be turned down this time around. The 28-year-old is without doubt one of the best stars in the Italian league. He has made it into the Serie A team of the year in the past 4 campaigns. Unfortunately, it seems unlikely that the former gang man will make the cut this term because he has mainly been on the treatment table since December last year. The experienced player is currently the captain of the senior Senegalese international side and has made 33 appearances for his country thus far. Olegano Soje already has ample quality and depth in the central defense with players like Lindelof, Jones, Bailey, Tonsley and Maguire around. Not to forget, Chris Smalling is out on loan playing for Roma in the current campaign. In such a scenario, the Red Devils really do not need to pay a hefty fee to sign someone like Kalidou Koulbaly, who will turn 29 in June. The Old Trafford outfit have not strengthened their middle field in the past few windows, and reinforcing the department should be their top priority in the summer.